Imagine you're a 13-year-old kid who's led a completely ordinary life. And nothing bad has ever happened to you. Well, now imagine that all that changed. People started to fall ill. Not much to look at first. But then it gets worse. It soon becomes clear, however, that nobody under the age of 14 is affected. It's only grown-ups, not all the adults, die of the illness. Some, the unlucky ones,
live on somehow.